Material science and engineering embodies the disciplines of chemistry, physics, engineering. So you combine these concepts to either study existing materials or developing new ones. Here at Illinois, it's a very unique department. We have great facilities for undergraduate students in the classroom as well as to do research. You are going to use your chemistry, your calculus, your physics. Many of these concepts you're going to learn, have a refresher when you start. But it's really more this sort of like curiosity and motivation for learning. The careers that our students pursue are very diverse. About half of the students go to graduate school, and then another half goes to industry. Some of them go to med school as well, professional school. So we have anything ranging from banking to plastics companies to electronics, as well as startup companies. We're really at the forefront of innovation in material science. One of them is this concept of electronics that degrade over time when they are not needed anymore. And of course you can use that to degrade electronics, but you can also use it then to integrate with the body, and those are this bioelectronics field. So that's something that started here at Illinois and now it's basically everywhere. Another field that we started is this idea of self-healing materials. Pretty much again inspired in the human body. So we designed materials that pretty much emulate those properties. When you make a crack on a piece of ink or a piece of plastic, there are mechanisms at which that material completely autonomously self-heals. And that started here in our department. There's so many different areas that you can explore and that you can learn deeper. You have opportunities to specialize in a particular focus area. I think it's very exciting because it's very diverse. We are a top-ranked program in the nation. And so we are very proud of our students.